this was just the right decision.
When you're a family man, this is really the only decision.
My focus is going to be on being a full-time dad. We've got two young kids.
Politics for Speaker Mike Flood, his wife and his kids, is not even in the picture anymore.
We booked a trip on Tuesday to go to Disney World, so we're leaving tomorrow at 7 a.m. and we're going to just enjoy ourselves, and we're going to come back next week, and we're going to take whatever steps we need to take, and we're going to be fine.
Speaker Flood stood before a small crowd of state senators and reporters on Thursday. He was noticeably shaken, but he was also steadfast in his appreciation for his supporters in his gubernatorial campaign, those he met while traveling the state since June.
And I have met so many good people. I've had great laughs. I've enjoyed my time on the road. I've just really enjoyed it.
Flood was arguably one of the Republican frontrunners in the race, and now that he's out, no one's quite sure what's next.
Certainly, I think there are people who might not have considered running, would consider running now, just hard to speculate.
And at this point, no one in Lincoln even wants to begin to speculate.
As far as we're concerned, no one's thinking about anything like that today. It's all about Mike and his family.
Much like the man bowing out, they say their political family comes before politics itself.
Right now, we're with the Floods and their family, and we're going to focus on supporting them, whatever we can do to help.